How to log in into Viva using QR code. Hi everyone, this is Kate and welcome back to another video. And on today's video, we will learn how we can log in into Viva using QR code. So without further delay, let's get started with this video. In order to log in into Viva using a QR code, you need to have the Viva application installed in your mobile device and the Viva desktop application installed in your computer. So first of all, download and install Viva in your desktop. In order to do that, open up a browser in your device and in the search bar, type in Viva download. Then head towards the first thing in your search results. Now from here, you have to download Viva for desktop. Click on download for Windows and install it in your device. Once the installation is complete, now you have to open the Viva desktop. Click on agree. And after launching the Viva desktop application, you will see a prompt asking you to scan a QR code with your mobile device. Now what you have to do is launch the Viva application on your smartphone and make sure that you're logged into your mobile application before proceeding. Now, once you have opened up the Viva application in your mobile device, tap on the three horizontal line or the hamburger menu on the bottom right corner of your interface. After that, select QR code scanner from the top right corner where you have the QR icon. Now, point your phone's cameras at the QR code displayed on the Viva desktop application and the scanner will automatically recognize the QR code. After scanning, you will see this prompt that says sync chat history. So here you have to tap on allow or sync. And after that, you'll be logged into your account in your Viva desktop application. And that's how you can log in into your Viva account using the QR scanner or QR code. And that's all for today's video. Hope this video was helpful. And if you're new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more videos.